Hello everybody, welcome to another Outriders video. We're continuing the story where we left off. Some of the video messed up in the last one, so we're just, I skipped ahead a little bit. I did the side quest that I could do without accidentally jumping ahead. And yeah, here we go. I love that skill, Claymore, or that mod, whatever. Ooh, a purple. Delete that. Oh, you're new? Holy crap, you are new. I never seen anybody like you before. I guess we just forget using the sniper. Dude. It leaded me in a circle. That feels bad. Here's the boy. No, sir. Wow. Oh. Ooh. No, sir. No, sir. No, sir. Get away from me. Hey. And you're dead. Ooh. That was quite the enemy. Quite the enemy.
These people abandoned the ECA. They're traitors.
We're sticking with the mission. You can go back to Corrigan empty-handed, or you can fall in line.
True. Alright. That's reloaded, good. Gross.
We're grateful for the help, Doctor. But I have to ask, your antidote to the fungus, why do you keep it to yourselves out here? Our people are trapped in the valley. If they knew that...
Yes, if they knew. Think about it. What's the first thing they would do? They would be so afraid of the other side getting it, they'd have me locked up. War is all they know how to think about. Those narrow-minded, tribal idiots. Out here,
bro, relax.
It's different. We are all free. We don't live in fear of our neighbors slitting our throats. Men and women, allies and enemies. Here, nature, the elements, are our only enemy.
Sounds too good to be true.
Well, it's... we do what we can do. Resources are scarce. But you and your companions may stay as long as you need.
Very interesting. More enemies, yeah. Unless... okay, it's too quiet. No, this is an open area. This looks like a boss fight ready to happen. Or at least some... oh, yep. Nice.
The one who dragged your friends from the underworld? I will be handling your induction.
Induction? As I told Skurlock, we're just passing through.
Skurlock has no say in who stays or leaves. I'm in command of the camp security.
Sure, but this camp wouldn't exist without Skurlock and his vaccine.
And Skurlock wouldn't exist without my soldiers.
Can I do anything for you?
It pleases me that you won't be here long.
Wow. That boy is not many. Okay. Oh, there's a quest thing here. Nearby. Oh, we're at the... I can go for the hunter thing. Let's get that.
this should be interesting. Might as well put my skills to good use.
I'll grab it, but I'll do it later since we're doing story. Ooh! Oh, it's happening both times. Oh, that's so good. Claymore and the electrocute one. Oh, so nice. We come from up top. What's that for me? Hey, chill out. Hold that. Jeez. Oh, jeez. Okay. I'm ready, guns.
Jacob, I've found the truck.
What's it look like?
Exactly as we left it.
You have something in common, then. Get that oil pump, will you?
There's the truck. Alright, what did I just get? One shot, Barianna. Doing 5k damage, my gosh. I mean, I'll hold on to it. Cause I really like my gaze. Actually, I could probably just make it level 28, yeah? We'll see. Should be heading back after we get the truck. whatever we need from the truck.
Okay, I've got the pump from the truck.
All right.
Good. Now hurry back. This meathead Kang hasn't stopped giving me the side.
What's up with you, Kang? Huh? What's up?
Screw till they push back, then loosen a little. You forget everything I taught you.
Taught me? You think you taught me anything, old man? Unbelievable.
Feisty. She definitely got her temper from you.
Looks like we're taking a break. I guess you've earned the right to hear the full story. So, a long time ago, before this shitty planet, before we even left Earth, I was flying workers to the Caravelle Orbit Station. The flames started to surround me, and I tried to find an exit. And that's when I tripped and I saw this damn pregnant woman lying under the rubble. I was able to save both of us. Well, Sri.
Hold on. You were there during the Caravelle disaster?
Oh.
All the survivors of the Caravelle were given a free ticket aboard the brand new Floris, and I met her again. Right here, in Trenchtown. Her child was born. It was a girl. And she named her Chana. Then that little brat was only six when she saw her mother killed right in front of her.
So you raised her.
Go on. The truck isn't going to fix itself.
Dang. Okay. Well, we learned a bit more now.
I've made some observations.
Let's mess about with my gear real quick. So this will need Armor of Aeon, since I'm really sticking with this build at least until I beat the main story. Can I level this up? I can. You know what, I'm gonna do it. And I'll do it again. Now I don't have to use this. Dismantle that. I can dismantle a few other things too. All right. And now I can put this on, dismantle that. Get that mod, which is always nice. And now we look for Chana.
That was a sweet story back there, but it still doesn't explain why Chana hates your guts.
Can we travel now? No. Okay. Alright, Chana, where'd you go, homegirl? Where'd you go?
You keep your distance.
You for sure in the enclave? Okay.
Jenna, Jakob told me what happened between you.
Huh. Did he tell you how my mother died?
I'm sorry. No kid should have to see that.
Even better. I saw it twice.
Oh.
The first time in a vision. You know, I tracked down Jakob. Begged him to come back. Because he wasn't there in the vision when she died. I thought, if he was there, maybe it wouldn't come true. But Jakob doesn't listen to anything I say.
Not for the war. How long do you think we'd live for?
Hmm.
Maybe 50 years?
I wouldn't know what to do all
that time. Dang.
But I think I'm still deaf in one...
Outrider, if I may. As an altered, you are not allowed to join our ceremony due to scientific complexity. But rest assured, your presence in our humble camp is appreciated. I personally oversaw preparations for your private hut. There's a place to rest, food, even a bottle of something special. You'll find it by the stairs to the ceremony tent.
Okay.
Few make it out this far alive. Even less mean to keep going. What is it you're looking for, friend?
I'm not your friend.
You don't know what's out there. There are things I could tell you. Things I could warn you about, but you would not believe these things.
And what makes you so sure?
Because the things I've seen, even I do not believe them.
Hmm.
That was Skurlock's little ceremony? How was it?
It was weird. Bunch of rambling speeches about brotherhood. We all picked stones from a basket. And hey, there was music and free drugs, so not all bad.
Where's Ahidi?
Went off with Skurlock talking some science mumbo-jumbo. Well, he'll be back.
No, he won't. Your friend picked the black stone.
What are you talking about?
They're taking him to the facility. Get me out of here. I'll lead you.
Don't look at me. I mean, I guess. Welcome to the team, buddy. Alright, where'd this man go?
Zahidi, where are you? Zahidi. Do you copy?
I think I did all my upgrades. Repair the truck, bud. Gotta get our doctor back. He's the only one that can actually upgrade my gear, you know what I'm saying? Nobody else can do it. Also, in a D&D campaign, he would be our only healer. So... kind of need him.
Skurlock makes his antidote here. Very few know what goes on inside.
And how do you?
I used to help him make it. Until he took a friend of mine prisoner.
Oh, I see. I understand now. Am I able to travel back? No. Okay.
I don't remember anything.
Let's go then.
Skurlock has his laboratory here, but it's Kang and his soldiers who run the stronghold. They will not welcome you kindly.
Just tell me what they want with you.
Nothing good. You need to hurry before it's too late.
You got it. Say less. Gotta get my boy out.
Hey, how you doing? I'd like to see Dr. Zahidi, please.
This facility is off limits. You will not get a second warning.
Well, neither will you. I happen to be a time mage. Funny how y'all guys think you guys can kill me.
Sound the alarm. We're under attack.
Imagine thinking you guys can stop me. Okay, that hurt. Oh wow. They're serious. Okay. Cool beans. These guys hurt, I will say. The boy's hurting. Ah, they shot the thing. Are you serious? Wow. Tanky boys, ain't they? Push up on me? There it is, okay. Wait, what happened to my damage? What? Is my damage lowering? Making mistakes again. What's happening here? Really, why didn't you die, bro? Where did y'all come from? Hold up. A little confusing, not gonna lie. Now that's getting rid of my armor. That's what that is. Okay. Okay. Hmm. What is happening? Actually. Comes the hard part, apparently. It's like they all have turrets or something. Jeez. I'm gonna run over here. Something, have like one of them follow me at a time. Goodness. I know he's gonna chase me, yeah. Yes! Ooh. One down. There's a memo. Closer. Crap. Alright, it's just you and mine now.
Tiago.
That took a little bit. Wow.
Look for the stairs leading up to Skurlock's hut. He'll be holding your friend there.
Oh. Goodness me. Guess this one's gonna be a little bit of a long video, huh? Hold on to that one. All right. It's up there. Okay.
People. That's what they injected us with. He needed bone marrow for the antidote to work. All those people who escaped the war came here to die instead.
Uh-huh.
I was next.
You think that was easy for me, Doctor? It's random. It has to be.
Except for you. Safe from your own lottery, I suppose. How convenient.
I create the antidote. I keep us alive.
How many exactly have you sacrificed for your little utopia?
I am not a monster. I carry the burden. A few must be sacrificed so many can live.
And now you're dead. Job, bud.
What?
Oh, he's not dead yet.
You've got to choose who lives and dies.
I don't hide behind a basket of stones. When I kill a man, he knows it was me.
Ah. I love that line. I'm in love with that line right there.
You didn't have to kill him. He was a man of science. There's so few of us left.
He was a self-righteous murderer.
What does that make me then? His antidote, God help me, we're still gonna use it.
You haven't yet seen anything. Oh, August.
That's gross. That's really gross.
Oh my God. Is that?
A native of Enoch.
What?
I found August out there, lost and alone. Tried to give shelter, but Skurlock only saw a specimen to experiment on.
This changes everything.
Please, no more.
It can talk.
Oscar, please.
August, it's all right. August, it's all right. They're not like the others. They're friends.
Friend? Tiago.
Okay, you're free now. Go home.
Oh.
We got Skurlock! Alert K!
Get Dr. Zahidi back to my truck.
Oh, it's fighting time.
Your alien friend just disappeared.
August does not disappear so much as move in ways we cannot perceive. We need to get out of here. I know a back exit through the caves. I can lead us out to safety.
Get Zahidi out safe. I'm going back out the front door to deal with Kang's new arrivals.
Take out the reinforcements? Bet. Who all out here? Oh. Why was I just standing there?
I should have left
hate this bird. Going behind. Oh, there's a lot. There's a lot of boys here. There do be a lot though, I don't know. I can handle it, dang. This is going to be a little bit longer of a video. This mission's a little bit longer than most. There he is. The man I'm looking for. Kang's Enforcer. Okay. Oh, he's on it. Alright. What's up, then, bro? Hit a turret. Oh, I'm stuck on something, crap. Freaking sniper. Oh, it's gonna start me all the way. Dang, dude. This sucks.
Jakob, I got Zahidi out. He's on his way to you.
There's so many. Wow. There's actually so many enemies. What the heck? I need to get this sniper guy. Okay. Shoot, this video is gonna be an hour at this rate. Well, what's over here? Looks like lore over there. Oh well. Well, dang, dude. I got hit by that, really? There's more behind me now. Let's try and take those out. Let's try to save King's Enforcer for last. Be worthy try. This may take a few tries. Who killed me? Did I get sniped or something? Oh, this is rough. Wow. This is something right here. I know they're going to be spawning behind me. At least not yet. Now they are. Okay. It's the snipers in this game that really get me. They hit so hard. There's Kang's Enforcer. Oh, I didn't want to fight yet. But okay. And there's a sniper back here too. Try to get this sniper right here. Yo, chill. You baited. Now I'm gonna stop. There's the Enforcer. Gotta move. There's another sniper up there. Yes, filter yourselves with me. Who else? Just you and your boy? Okay. Out of here, bro. Yes. Oh.
Outrider, we made it out to the convoy. Your new friend knows this area very well. I think.
Ooh. Huh. Get me out of here.
We are ready to go. Or should we see if anyone else out there wants to kidnap Zahidi first?
Funny. I'm on my way.
Oh. Goodness. Incredibly fun, but wow. You really gotta be on your toes in these higher world tiers. Really gotta be on it. Also a side quest here. What's up, you know?
Hey, Cloud.
The doctor in that bot, but if...
Well, this should...
I'll accept it. Oh. Jeez.
Outrider, I can't thank you enough. If you had...
Let's take a look at this gear that I got. Okay. Is that a light machine gun? Yeah. Oof. That was something. Okay, I need to put on armor. And then for this, stretch time. Can I improve your rarity? Of course not. What I can do though is raise your attributes. On the gear I'm going to get. All right. I need a new chest piece. Clean emergency stance and stand tall. Okay, well, before any other wild and crazy stuff happens, I think we should call it there for the video. I have some side quests I need to do. What is it going to let me go to? Oh, okay. Oh, it can actually let me leave and do stuff now. Okay. So I have hunts to do. Well, that's where I need to go. Currently there, I have a few things to do there. I've got a wanted to do there. Outrider's Legacy. Life's Treasure. I got a few things. The Life's Treasure in Trenchtown. A Writer's Legacy in Quarry. Other ingredient in the Stronghold. I got Forest Enclave on the Stronghold for Wanted. And I got Forest Enclave and Stronghold for Hunter as well. Alright. That is it for now. Before anything else crazy happens. Love y'all very much. And I will see you wonderful people next time. Peace.